Oh. Here goes, Potato, my first ever sleepover.
Oh.
Our first ever sleepover. I'm so glad you're with me.
I can't reach.
Try knocking, Chippy Dip.
Happy hi, Chip.
Happy hi, Amanda Panda.
Hi, Mama Pug.
Well, hello, Amanda. And Snuggly Puggly Panda Cutie Bodie.
Oh.
Nico, I'm here. Happy hi, Chip.
Happy hi, Nico. Look, I brought my sleepover bag.
Bring it up to my bedroom.
Chippy Dip, have you forgotten something?
Huh? Oh, my goodbye puggy hug.
Bye, Mama.
Night, night. Have fun on your puggy panda sleepover.
I'll tell you all about it in the morning, Mama.
Here I come, Nico.
Oh, what's that?
That's my hammock bed. We pandas sleep in hammocks.
Oh!
Oops. Sorry.
It's okay, Chip. It was funny.
Where will I sleep tonight?
Here.
Really?
Ooh! It's just like yours. I can't wait to swing myself to sleep in a hammock on my very first sleepover.
Whoa!
Hi, Potato.
What happened?
It takes a bit of practice getting into a hammock, Chip. Watch. Ta-da! Easy, squeezy, panda peasy.
Okay, here I go.
Pull yourself up, Chip.
I'm not sure I can sleep all night in a hammock.
You can do it, Chip. Just do what I do. Relax and swing.
Oh, okay. Relax and swing. Baby Bodie!
Yes, it's Bodie's bedtime now. I get to stay up later than Bodie because I'm older. And so do you.
Let's put Bodie to bed.
Sure. Jump.
Whoa!
Curly up, safe and snug. Sleepy snooze tonight. Curly up, safe and snug. Sleepy snooze tonight. And sleepy snoozy, sleepy snooze. Sleepy snoozy snore. Sleepy snoozy, sleepy snooze. Sleepy snoozy snore.
Mmm. Your Betty Bye singing put me to sleep, Chip.
Me too.
Not Bodie, though. Look!
Sleepy panda time now, Bodie. These two are going to have a bath.
Yay!
Yeah!
Puggy panda bath time! You've got a soapy beard. Look at my bubble hair. Bats are fun at your house, Nico. I wish we had a panda pool in our puggy house.
Hoodie up.
Ooh.
Time to dry off. Well, that's one way to get dry. Right, you two. Get into your PJs.
And then it's into our hammock for sleepover time. Oops. Can't forget you, Potato.
Nico, have you got your snuggly cuddlies?
I've got Mr. Snuggles, Poofy, Cubby, Tiny, Wiggaloo, I've got my potato to cuddle. That's the only snuggly I need.
Oh, it's your first sleepover. That's a big adventure for a little pug. If there's anything you need, Chip, you tell me, okay?
Amanda! At home, Mama or Papa always sing me the Betty Bye song before I go to sleep.
Okay, I'm glad you told me. I can do that. Curly up, safe and snug, sleepy snooze tonight. Curly up, safe and snug, sleepy snooze tonight. And sleepy snoozy, sleepy snooze, sleepy snoozy snore. Sleepy snoozy, sleepy snooze, sleepy snoozy snore.
Mom and Papa sing it to me with puggy bits in.
Oh, okay, well, let me see. And sleepy puggy, sleepy snooze, sleepy puggy snore. Sleepy puggy, sleepy snooze, sleepy puggy snore. Night, Chip and Nico.
Amanda, at my house I sleep with the light on.
On? I can't sleep with the light on.
Ah, well, how about I leave the landing light on out here for you, Chip, and turn this light off for you, Nico, like this.
Thank you. And could you leave the bedroom door wide open, Puggy, please, Amanda?
Yes, of course. Nighty-night, little Chip. Nighty-night, Nico.
Night-night, potato.
Did you just toot?
No. Oh, is this the sound you heard? My squeaky hammock?
Oh, maybe. Night-night, Chip. I'm so glad you came for a sleepover.
Night-night, Nico. Night-night, potato.
Potato, sleeping in this hammock is not like sleeping in my bed at home.
Whoa, I don't really like it. I miss Mom and Papa. I think I want to stop sleeping over with Nico and go home now. Potato, don't leave me.
Whoa!
Huh? Relax and swing.
Maybe we should get back into the hammock and try to go to sleep one more time. Potato? Everyone's asleep at home. You're right, Potato. Amanda said I should ask her if there's anything I need. Let's go do it. Time to hoodie up, my snuggly mouse. It's just Bodhi's toy frog. Come on. Amanda?
Oh, hello, little Chip. Are you okay?
No, I miss my Mom and Papa and Spud.
Would you like a panda cuddle?
No, I just need to go home, please.
Of course you can, little Chip. You snuggle up here on the sofa with your potato, and I'll call your Mama.
I hope Nico won't mind.
He'll understand, Chip. Hello, little Mama. It's Amanda.
There you go, Chippy Pup. Back home and snug as a pug.
I tried to do the sleepover, Mama, and it was fun, but it wasn't like being at home. When it went dark, I missed you all so much, even though I had my potato with me.
Hey, it's a good thing you told Amanda you wanted to come home. A sleepover's a big thing for a little pug, but it's also a big thing to know that you're not ready for one yet.
Boom!
But I am going to give sleeping over another try soon, Papa.
Oh, that's my brave puglet. Now, it's time to snuggle down, Chip.
Sleep well, because tomorrow we're having a very special Puggy family day out.
That sounds good. Hugs and kisses, Mama and Papa.
Hugs and kisses, little Chip.
Sleepy Puggy, sleepy snooze, sleepy Puggy snore.
Oh, there you go.
I've got everything I need. My hula hoop, my sunglasses, and you, Potato.
Let's go!
Hoodie up!
Our family fun day picnic in the park is going to be puggy perfect, especially in this lovely sunshine.
Hmm? Oh dear.
Never fear, my puggy lovelies. We'll have a puggy perfect family fun day indoors instead.
Yes! We'll all snuggle up together under a blankie and watch Puggy Home movies!
Yay!
Puggy Perfect Family Fun Day indoors!
Huh? All set, Potato Pal? Uh-huh.
Come on, Chip!
Mm-mm. Are we all cozied up?
Yes!
Now, where is that remote control?
We'll find it!
Found it!
Thanks, good job. Okay, who wants some pumpkin popcorn? Let the movies begin!
Can you see okay, Potato?
Uh-huh.
Popcorn?
What's first, Papa?
I have lots of movies of you two, my little puggy pups. Ready?
Yes.
Step into our puggy home.
I love our song.
With little Mama.
And Papa.
Spud!
It's Chip learning to roller skate. Chip, look!
Shh! Rudy Fruity Pop needed for Spud right away.
Huh? Are you okay, Chip?
Achoo!
I must have some popcorn up my nosy.
Oh!
Oh, just be a minute.
Hurry back, Chip.
Achoo! Aw, my poor Potato Pal. You are very sneezy.
Uh-huh.
Let Dr. Chip check you over. I, Dr. Chip, will examine you, Potato, to see what's wrong. You have a nice strong heartbeat. Mm-hmm. And your ears are all clear. Good. Your nose is red, Potato.
Uh-huh.
Ooh, and wet. I wonder what's wrong with you. How am I going to help you get better? This is the first time I've had to look after a sick potato.
Come on down, Chip!
Oh, no. I better go. You stay here in case you sneeze again, Potato. Okay? Dr. Chip will be right back.
Oh, come and see!
Coming! Bye!
Aww.
What have I missed?
Take a look at Spud, Chip.
Is that me?
Yes.
And that must be me.
Look at your little puggy pink curl, Chippy. Aw, look.
Our puggy lovelies. And another little puggy lovely coming soon.
Mama, Papa, let's watch the video.
Oh, I remember this day well. Both you poor little puglets had colds at the same time.
Aww. Oh, please try to catch your sneezes in your tissue, little pugs.
Oh, dear. And cover your mouth with your arm if you need to cough. Like this. Whoopsie.
And were we sick for long, Mama?
No. You were both back to your puggy-tastic selves in no time. You just need to drink plenty of water and rest if you have a cold.
Now Dr. Chip knows just what to do.
What's that, Chip?
Oh, nothing to worry about, Papa. Chew! Ooh, must have another bit of popcorn up my nosy.
Back in two shakes and a puggy tail.
What is going on with you today, little Chip?
Potato, you have a cold.
Whoops.
But don't worry. Dr. Chip knows how to make you well again. There. Try to catch your sneezes in your tissue. And cover your mouth with your arm when you cough. Like this. Good. And get plenty of rest. And you need to drink water, too.
Poor Potato Pal. I want you to get better soon.
I have a puggy perfect idea! Curly up safe and snug here until you feel better. I'll come check on you soon.
Hey, you coming, Chip?
Bye. Yes, Papa! Coming!
Oh, here!
Sleep well, my poor Potato Pal. A family fun day is the worst time to be sick.
Are you sick, Chippy Dip?
Oh, no! I was talking about... I just mean, it's not much fun when I am sick.
Oh, but who are you talking to?
Achoo!
You are sick! Oh, Chippy Pip, are you getting a cold?
Oh, no. Maybe it's just some more popcorn up my nose, Mama.
But you've got your first swimming lesson tomorrow, and if you have a cold, you'll have to miss it.
Miss it? But I'm fine, Mama, and I really want to learn how to swim. Puggy, please, can I go?
Well, okay, we'll see. A good sleep can make all the difference if you're sick. How about you bring your potato snuggly down so you can watch our Puggy Home movies while you cuddle it?
Thanks. But I'm okay.
You must be growing up, little Chip, if you don't want your potato snuggly with you on our family fun day.
I'll be right down, Mama.
Curly up, safe and snug, Potato Pal tonight. Curly up, safe and snug, Potato Pal tonight. And sleepy, coldy, sleepy snooze, sleepy, coldy snore.
Hey, come on, Chip!
I want to join in!
Our wedding day!
Puggy-pugtastic! Puggy-pugtastic! Puggy-pugtastic!
That was awesome! Yeah!
Woo-hoo. Oh, I loved it! That was awesome!
Listen.
Huh?
I can't hear anything.
Exactly!
We can have our puggy picnic in the park after all.
It's time for our family fun day to begin again.
Okay, let's go.
Come on, Chipster. Grab your hula hoop.
Potato. Heidi. Potato, you're all better again.
Let's go, Chipsqueak.
Just a minute.
You're feeling better again after your drink and your little sleep.
I did it. We did it. No more sneezy potato.
Come on, Chip.
Coming.
I just needed to get my potato. I can't have a puggy perfect picnic in the park without my potato.
Oh, my chippity pip. I'm glad you still need your potato snuggly. Maybe you're not growing up too fast after all.
Let's go.
Oh! Wait a minute! We're all still in our PJs.
So we are. Oh, never mind.
A puggy and potato perfect PJ family fun day.